You're probably just as sick of eating it as I am. Oh, it really likes
it. I'm telling you, it's different.
There's a lot of fillet to go around, so I add other ingredients.
I knew it. I tasted grass in the last meal.
Grasses, extra water, tree bark, insects.
Animals are going to kill me. I want to die with real food in my stomach.
Don't worry.
It's good to have some extra hands around here.
How are the others?
Ready to follow wherever you lead. The sensei told them you're the only person on Tsushima who can kill the Khan.
I can't do it alone. Or without a plan of attack.
We know he's at Port Izmi, surrounded by an army.
We need to know the weakness in their defense, how to get past them. And where to find the Khan.
Sounds like we need a hawk's view of the place. I know where we can get one. We'll have cover of darkness if we leave now. Port Izmi. We'll have a better view from the lighthouse. Just need to get up there.
Without being noticed. Let's move.
Why would the Khan come up here?
He'll sail for our mainland. Attack it, just like he did here. This is our last chance to stop him.
These flowers.
The same ones I used to make my poison.
The Mongols have been here picking them.
To use against us.
Did we do the right thing at your uncle's castle?
I took a risk, and my poison saved thousands.
What if it kills thousands more?
You have to stop the Khan before it comes to that.
You're right. We need to kill him. Soon.
We can't get in the front, but we could climb around the cliff.
Sneak in through the back. Lead the way.
Saint Legion Bell, huh?
Jing Harwo, huh?
What's in all these barrels? Supplies?
Flowers. Poison. One barrel holds enough to kill hundreds. Khan will use this against the mainland. We can't let him leave Tsushima. Your scout port Izumi from the top of the lighthouse.
Right behind you. Storm.
That could work to our advantage. For now, I'll leave the lighthouse dark. Make sure the Mongols can't use it when the storm hits.
You can relight it once they're gone. Let's get a look at the port. Over here.
Let's find our plan of attack. That ridge has an open sightline to the Mongol fleet.
Imagine what we could do to their ships if we had our own watchers.
The Mongols left that area empty.
Too open. Can't defend it.
But a good place for an ambush. We could place archers there.
Force the Mongols to fight uphill?
Khotun would send horsemen to outflank us. See how the birds are circling?
Like they're scared of something on its way.
The storm. Preparing to fly inland for shelter. Harbormaster's estate. Khan may have taken it for himself.
Close to the docks. And his fleet. Makes sense.
Khan is almost ready to sail for our mainland. With ships full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, the Shogunate will fall.
The storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, the Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
A simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izumi. Kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokkaku and prepare.
Sakai, we need to talk.
I miss going out in the
got some good news.
Are the plans coming?
Kenji found where we can steal watches from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave it in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there. There. Let's hope my uncle reads it.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse. I can't replace what you lost.
Your protection is my
Give
duty.
Give one of these a chance.
Easy there. It's all right. I'm a friend.
What will you name this one?
Kaze, swift as the wind.
Good choice. How will you get inside your uncle's castle?
I grew up there, and I still remember every hidden path through those old walls. Even as a boy, Lord Shimura couldn't keep up with me. Good, Kaze.
Faster, Kaze!
Uncle,
Jin, why did you run away?
I wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Were you planning to catch it with your bare hands?
Yuzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. A path ahead may take a lifetime. But I will walk it with you. Always.
They won't be watching the cliff face. Colder than last time. If I attack the gods, it will prove I'm the monster they think I am.
What, me neither. That's just how things are.
Need to get inside the main keep. Leave my message in his quarters.
Something that way.
Let's see.
Mustn't hear anything.
Let's just keep moving. Nothing to find. Sounds like something over there.
Where?
Some kind of noise.
Let's check.
Nothing to find.
There's nothing out here. Noise came from over there. No need to keep searching.
Can't know I'm here.
Yishu. We'd have delivered that speech together.
Damn you, Jin.
To answer for. It is our duty to ensure their threat never reaches the shores.
I've heard the Khan now wields the same poison as Lord Sakai.
Do not speak his name in my presence.
Forgive me.
Because of him, bandits have learned to use poison to murder our people. The ghost has unleashed a hell of Sakai.
His quarters are on the top floor. Now's my chance to get up there.
I swear I heard something. Show me. Nothing after all.
Happens to all of us.
Have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa... the ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
We will deal with the... ghost once we defeat the Mongols.
The Shogun's orders were clear.
I am aware of his orders. Our first priority remains the Mongols and their leader.
Of course, Lord Shimura.
Have you learned the Khan's location?
The scouts we sent north never returned. I fear they were caught or killed.
Show me where they were searching. We will march in their footsteps and see where they lead.
Huh? Show me. No need to keep searching.
Leave the message where he can see it.
He's here! Guards!
Uncle, forgive me for not facing you in person. The Khan's fleet has gathered at Port Izumi. His ships are loaded with poison that would devastate the Shogun's army. But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.
Sakai, I need to talk.
Took you so long. You had us worried. I thought you'd been caught.
Delivering my message wasn't easy.
Did your uncle read it? Will he help us defeat the Khan?
I hope so. But we can't wait to find out.
The wind's getting stronger.
The storm will be here by morning. Did you secure the siege weapons?
Enough to cause plenty of damage. Also found some deserters from your uncle's army who want to follow the ghost. We're ready.
Tell the others we attack at dawn.
I'll spread the word, but you should check on them. They want to hear from their leader.
Is there if the Jito and his nephew are at each other's throats?
You're exact.
Lord Sakai.
It's good to have the head of Cedar Temple with us.
I would never claim such an honor for myself.
I know. That's why you deserve it, my friend. Tomorrow we avenge your brother and the warrior monks of your temple.
I just want our home back.
I hope the ghost keeps all of our temple safe. The way he saved me. I have goods of all kinds.
Farewell.
Sakai, we need to talk. Sakai. When I was your age, people said I was the next Tadayori Nagao.
You're the best archer we've ever had.
Yeah, not even close. But I'm damn good.
And I'm grateful for everything you've taught me.
I was so dedicated to my study, I never made time for a family. Tomoe was to be my heir. Her crimes, I could not forgive her.
No samurai would.
I devoted my life to the bow. The life it gave me was remarkable. But the life it took from me. Family is more important.
Sensei?
Don't become like me. Don't let the ghost consume you. Tomoe is somewhere in Kamiagata. A last-ditch effort to rally the Mongols and restore her reputation.
If she's here, we will find her.
And end this. Yes, we will.
It's good to have you both with us, Sensei. I have not forgotten about Tomoe.
We will defeat the Khan. Her support will crumble like dry tea leaves.
I owe you a debt of gratitude.
Don't get sentimental, Sakai.
As you like, Sensei. I'll let you prepare for tomorrow.
I prepared my whole life. One more day makes no difference.
Jin.
I know we haven't found your family's killers, but we must move against the Khan.
He murdered my husband, hanged my sons. I want him dead too.
We will bring him to justice.
Afterward, I'll resume my hunt.
And I will ride with you. Get some rest. Tomorrow will be a long day.
Or a very short one.
I think he was right to do it.
The ghost is a hero.
He's a samurai, isn't he? If to obey his lord without question. You don't know that. By the way, neither did the ghost.
Lord Shen is within his rights to do what he did. But it doesn't help us win back.
I think getting rid of an insubordinate rebel improves our chances.
Here we are, my lord.
You're in good spirits.
Of course! I've been sipping good spirits all day.
Don't sip too much. You don't want to sleep through tomorrow.
Joking aside, there's no way I would miss tomorrow. I'm here for Taka.
Thank you, Kenji.
You, the Mongol Emperor's throne.
You've come a long way since you pulled me off Komoda Beach.
You were so heavy I could barely drag you. Had to strip you half naked just to reach town.
I wouldn't be here without you, Yuna.
I can't lose you, Jin. After everything we've been through, everyone we've lost, I can't.
I have to stop the Khan.
No, you don't. We could find a boat, sail somewhere quiet, while your uncle fights his samurai war.
Do you really want that?
No.
If I fall, promise me you'll keep fighting.
You're a real bastard, Jin Sakai. You should get some rest.
Not yet. Let's sit just a little longer.
This is it. We have one chance to take down the Khan before he attacks our mainland. Kenji, what's the status of our siege weapons?
Ready to rain fire on the Mongol fleet.
Good. Yuna will signal your attack. Once the volley begins, the Mongols will charge your position and run right into our ambush.
The explosives are set up. Archers on the rooftops.
We're with you, Sakai.
Thank you. All of you. Go.
Jin, there's no sign of your uncle.
That storm's not waiting. And neither are we. Get ready to fire the signal arrow.
Now!
The Mongols are coming. We'll cut down anyone who gets through.
Fight to them! Forward!
Ready?
Yeah!
plan worked.
The Mongols are regrouping.
We won't give them a chance.
Norio is leading the rest of our forces up the hill.
Then we'll join him and press the attack.
You're all safe.
This is where it ends. Today, the Khan dies. Lord Shimura isn't here. We fight alone.
We'll lead an attack on the main gate. Distract the Mongols while you find a way inside.
You'll be overwhelmed.
We came this far. We're not turning back now.
You are all the bravest warriors I've ever known. I hope to see you again.
Leave the battle to us.
What are we waiting for?
No mercy for the Mongols!
Fight! We fight for Lord Sakai!
For the Mongols!